So regarding pictures, I have taken quite a couple of samples.